Hey, honey.
We should start getting ready. He'll be here soon. Here, catch.
Thanks. Are you okay?
How are you feeling?
Fine. I think I'm losing my hair a little bit, though. I'm so tired.
I know, hun. Get some energy in you.
Never again.
I know. Never again.
Was that a mouse?
He's been running around for a couple of days now.
Pity animals do nothing for me. I'd have made a great exterminator.
So the big bonus for us, the little bonus for him. Hold this in the little one, should be quick and painless.
I'm just going to nip outside for a cigarette. Sophie, Are we really sure about this whole thing?
What do you... Hi, Andrew, good morning.
Oh, thank you. Oh, nice, thank you. Sorry I'm late.
Oh, no problem.
Boys' toilets were especially bad today.
Well, I'd hope my students know better. Have you met my husband, Gordon? No.
Coming.
I think I'll cut the cake.
I don't want to kill anybody, Sophie.
What are you talking about? We are going through with this.
I'm sorry, but I can't.
We have future parents with a life ahead of us. Don't forsake us like this. Don't you dare.
Sophie, look at us. If we do this today, it will never stop. My life isn't worth that much. But I hope it was.
But it's not just your life anymore. Are you aware of that?
Think of all the lies we're going to have to tell ourselves to keep sane. It's naive to even think we can keep the same lives. We can't.
What do you want to do then? We've tried everything.
Listen, I don't know why the fuck this happened to me. But it did. It ruined my body. I'm not going to let it ruin the rest.
What are you saying, Gordon?
It's all right.